Earlier in the day, the Cal State Fullerton Titans broke up the Missouri Tigers' 8-0 undefeated season and were hoping to give them their second loss of the season in the same day. In the top of the second, the Tigers try to steal second, but Ariel Tucciama with the cannon fires it and gets the out. Score is still knotted at zero. Top of the third, Kelsey Jones hits a small chopper to short, but the runner on third gets caught in a pickle. The Titans run her down, and it was Melissa Seacrest with the tag and immediate throw to second for what they thought was a double play. The umpires had a difference in opinions, though, and the home plate ump called the runner at home safe due to a Titan interference. Tigers up 1-0. The Tigers put up another run in the fourth with a base hit from Angela Randazzo, bringing home Carly Rose. Tigers up 2-0. Bottom of the fourth now, the Titans finally get their first hit on the board when Desiree Ibarra hits it to left center for a standing double. Titans still down 2-0. The Tigers put up a four-run fifth inning and added one more run in the top of the seventh, but Titan Jasmine Antunia struck out the final two Tigers of the game. Titans down by 7. Titans weren't giving up. Carissa Terang hits a single and advances to second on an error, giving the Titans their second and last hit of the night. The Titans fell to the Tigers 7-0 and are now 5-7 on the season.
It's my job to go question and try to get a little inch with that. And, you know, the umpire, he made his call. You know, what can you do? I think, you know, it happened before that we allowed those runners on bases and you know, it's our job to keep them off the bases. So, you know, at the time, it felt important, but now looking back, it is what it is. Umpires are, you know, here to do their job, and I got to try to fight for every play. So I was. They're deep. We didn't have the depth that they had, and you know, you could see that in game two. They got our number on where the first couple times our pitchers had faced him, they had their number, but it flip flopped. Just read our pitching and did a very good job, put the ball in play, and got it done.
Reporting for the Daily Titan, this is Vanessa Lopiccolo.